Okay. I'll keep an eye out for Asov.
Perfect. Not that I'm too worried about him, though.
You should be. We won't have the advantage of surprise again. Don't think he was expecting much from you.
Wait, was that a compliment? That sounded like a compliment.
His guys are idiots, but Asov is... We just need to stay the hell away from him. I'll be right back.
You got it.
Don't recognize this. It's not one of the three symbols. Still, could be a chance to make some extra cash.
Over we go.
Of course, nothing's ever simple. Right. Let's see what they've picked up in there. What have we got here?
Interesting. Some kind of Hoysala token.
It's not one of our three symbols. Might be worth trading once we get back home.
Want anything?
Just a token of some kind. Old Hoysala thingy.
Think we need it?
Need? Probably not. Want? Definitely. Never understood the appeal of people like Asav.
Easy. He finds men who are weak and offers them power. Gives them purpose.
Purpose? Sounds more like bullshit to me.
How'd you get tangled up with Asav anyway?
Purpose?
Rather not go into it.
He certainly seemed to have a thing for you.
Don't remind me. Proved useful at the time, but... Yeah.
Do tell.
Rather not.
Maybe over drinks?
Not enough alcohol in the world.
Right, you're the military expert. What's Asav's strategy here?
He's spread out his men, hoping to stop us in our tracks. Not what I would do.
So what would you do if you were Asav?
Besides lose the beard?
Oh, hold up.
Damn it, the rebels took that site.
Well, here goes nothing.
Guy down here.
Anything? Are you there?
No way I'm catching that.
And he's down.
I've got you!
All right. In the clear.
Let's have a look around.
Ah, another one. Someone went to a lot of trouble to hide this.
I hope that was productive.
Found another token.
Has it got anything to do with the Tusk?
Don't think so.
I'm all for extra cash. But we should investigate those larger structures out in the valley.
Right. Where were we?
Anyway, like I was saying, besides lose the beard, hang back, let you do the heavy lifting, then swoop in and grab up the task once you've done all the hard work.
Devious.
Practical. Mitigates a lot of risks.
Lucky you're on my team.
Yeah, you are. I'm a little surprised Asav's not doing the same thing. Maybe his expert knows more than we think.
Right. All the more reason to wrap this up quickly then.
Where are you going?
Want to climb it with me?
I really want to, but someone should keep watch for Asav's forces.
Good call.
Spin away.
Easy does it.
All right up there? So far, so good.
Nearly there. Here's our three symbols. Well, that took less time than I expected. Shiva's axe. Let's see here. Aimed right at those Hoysala ruins. It's an old fortress. Tucked into the mountainside. I'll just mark that on the map. With an axe. Huh. Wonder what that could be. For future reference. Let's see what's behind the Trident door. Another old fortress. Just beyond those waterfalls. Trident mark on the map for you. Last but not least, the Bodor. And another old fortress. Sitting smack dab in the middle of the lake bed. I'll jot a bow on the map in that spot. Whoa! Guess I should have looked for a call button before climbing up.
Was it worth a climb?
And then some. Found the three symbols.
Really?
Yep. Each one was pointing towards a different fortress. Those will be the best places to look.
Perfect.
Look there! One of Asav's trucks. Looks clear out here.
Interesting circular motif. Like the disc. We're definitely in the right place.
Look up there. Parashurama's bow. Matches the symbol in the tower.
So, Parashurama.
Parashurama.
Parashurama. Right. Who was he again?
Okay. Sixth avatar of the god Vishnu. A fearsome warrior. This should do the trick. There. Okay.
What do you suppose this place was?
Hard to say. A fortress? Not the right layout for a temple.
Nice to be out of that shithole, finally.
I was starting to think the boss was all talk.
Hey! Who's there?
Shit!
You boys really don't want me shooting from down here. I'm actually impressed. That's it. We're clear.
Probably alerted the others.
Can't be helped. Come on. Okay. We're all clear.
Won't be the last of them. There was a big truck parked out front.
We'll keep our eyes open.
Would have preferred a head start over a sob.
Not much we can do. Besides, doesn't matter who starts, only who finishes.
Fair point. What is it? A shrine?
Don't think so. Don't see any deities hanging about. Let's find a way up. Follow me!
Didn't you hear those gunshots?
I did. You worry too much. Our brother...
Hey!
Stand
down!
Here we go.
Hey,
no,
what is it?
Yes, it is.
Let's press on.
Just what I was gonna say.
Look, he's opening that gate.
Perfect. That should do it.
Oh, shit! Oh. Well, you made it across at least.
Beg your pardon?
Doing all right?
I'm fine.
Okay, guess this isn't the way in.
Ah, there you are. Having fun. Nearly there. Made it. Impressive. Thanks. Come on.
Well, looky here. What are you willing to bet?
Told you it's some kind of key.
Gold star for you. Now let's see what it does.
What is it? Ancient Hoysala jigsaw puzzle?
Of course. I'm making a bow. Look at that.
Parashurama. Now what?
Now I guess we turn this crank and see what happens next.
You think it's safe?
You know that treasure hunting is not a good gig for the risk of us, right?
Neither is being a mercenary. Difference is when I pull the pin on a grenade, I know what's going to happen next.
My way's much more fun. Did you hear that?
You feel that?
Mm-hmm. Whoa. Oh,
huh. Fraser.
What?
Look at that.
Holy hell. There's a massive relief carved into the side of that mountain. And you were worried we were going to turn that crank and die.
Guess it's good I've got an archaeologist's daughter with me. It must have been fun growing up, eh?
It had its moments. I learnt a lot. Hoysala Empire was kind of his thing. Took up a lot of his time, though. Me, if I go digging for treasure, I better make a buck or two.
Oh, sure. I don't take big risks without a good payday.
I imagine so. Like running an army, huh? That's a big responsibility.
Second nature. It's my father's company. He retired, I took over.
Family business.
Mm. Made a real mess of it. What, you should know? Heard you and those Drake brothers are close.
Yeah, well, it's a conversation for another time.
So, where to next?
There's the fort above the waterfalls with the trident. And there's the fort in the mountain sporting the axe.
Suppose I should have asked about the Drakes before I took the job.
Not much to tell. I know Nate pretty well, Sam less so. He seemed to just appear out of thin air.